Kerala is a state in South India on the Malabar coast. Spread over 38,863 km square, it is bordered by Karnataka to the north and northeast, Tamil Nadu to the east and south, and the Lakshadweep Islands to the west. It is the 13th largest Indian state by population. Malayalam and English are majorly spoken by the locals in Kerala. Himachal Pradesh is located in North India, situated in the western Himalayas. It is bordered by the states of Jammu and Kashmir on the north, Punjab on the west, Haryana on the southwest, Uttarakhand on the southeast, and the Tibet region on its east. At its southernmost point, it also touches Uttar Pradesh. The languages spoken in Himachal differ a little from region to region. These languages are known as Pahari language. Hindi is, however, commonly spoken. Kerala and Himachal have their own distinct charm. While Kerala is the best of South India with its serene backwaters and lush tea estates, Himachal Pradesh is one of the best hill stations of North India. Both of them are very different in terms of landscapes and vibes. Landscape. The landscape in Kerala consists of coastline, hills, and of course the backwaters. You can chill on the beach, meander through the tea estates of Munnar, or simply cruise on the backwaters on board Ketuvallam, the traditional houseboats. Himachal Pradesh is the state covered entirely with the Himalayas. The sky-soaring hills of this state make way for the travelers to go on for treks and hikes. Some regions like Dalhousie are greener, while destinations like Spiti has fascinating rocky hills. Climate. October to March is considered the best time to visit Kerala. During this time, the weather stays pleasant for sightseeing and activities. Summers, that is March to May, tend to be hot, but not too humid. There are two monsoon seasons in Kerala, one falling between June to September, while the other between October to the mid of November. The landscape is greener and waterfalls are in full glory. Festivals. Festivals in Kerala are always celebrated with much pomp and show. The festive seasons display the best of Kerala's culture and heritage. The main festivals include Onam, Vishu, Mahashivaratri, Muharram, East, and others. Himachal Pradesh has several festivals during which the people wear colorful accessories and dresses in order to tribute their deities and gods. They include the Shivratri Fair, Minjar Fair, Kulu Dasera, Holi Fair, Levi Festival, and many others. Diwali comes in November, bringing lots of blessings and enjoyment for people of Himachal Pradesh. Art forms. Kerala is the land of arts and festivals. It is well known for its diverse forms of performing arts. The various communities in Kerala contribute to its rich and colorful culture. Some of the famous art forms of Kerala are Kathakali, Theyyam, Thullal, Mohiniyattam, Kerala Mural, Oppana, and several others. Himachali dance forms are highly varied and quite complicated. These dances are a very vital part of the tribal life. It reflects their culture and tradition. Hardly any festivity here is celebrated without dancing. Some of these are Nati dance, Rakshasa dance, and tribal dances. Costumes. In Kerala, men usually wear munda or lungi and women wear sari. In Himachal Pradesh, men usually wear kurta pajamas along with turbans and shawls. The women wear ghagris, salwar kameez and cholis. Himachal Pradesh is famous for its Himalayan landscapes and popular hill stations. Many outdoor activities such as rock climbing, paragliding and ice skating are popular tourist attractions in Himachal Pradesh. The main attractions include Shimla, Manali, Spiti Valley and Tosh. Tourism. Kerala is one of the most popular tourist destinations in the world. It is famous especially for its ecotourism initiatives and beautiful backwaters. The popular attractions in the state include Kovalam Beach, Ashtamudi Lake, Munnar, Wayanad, Vagaman, and national parks at Periyar and Iravikulam. Cuisine. Kerala is a region famous for its sadhya, which consists of boiled rice and a host of vegetarian dishes on a banana leaf. Kerala cuisine also features a lot of seafood like fish, prawns, mussels, and crabs because of its long coastline. Similarly, in Himachal Pradesh too, you can find delicious dishes. Some of the specialities of this region include mani, madira, patir, bhajgari, and many others. Occupation. The people of Kerala have various occupations and they earn their livelihood from these sources. The main occupations include agriculture, fishing, tourism, and several others. Himachal is well known for its handicrafts, which include carpets, shawls, and paintings. However, the main occupations are agriculture as well as horticulture. Developmental aspects. Kerala is one of the top states in the country. Kerala is the most literate state with 99.7% literate people. The state has witnessed major developments which include the Kochi Metro, Kochi International Airport, and several shopping hubs like the Lulu Mall. The state is progressing in the field of IT and tourism as well. Himachal Pradesh today is quoted as a successful model of not only hill area development, but also for having realized development in education, health, and social services. The state is also developing in industrial growth as well as IT. National integration is the awareness of a common identity amongst the citizens of a country. It means that though we belong to different castes, religions, and regions and speak different languages, we recognize the fact that we are all one. This kind of integration is very important in the building of a strong and prosperous nation. No one is superior or inferior. All are brothers. All should strive for the interest of all and progress collectively.